Arcadian winner versus Arcadian runner-up. Let's see. Double shines on double shines. Strong start from Silence. A lot of running shines. Oh, crouch cancel grab. Is he dead? Nice, he's dead. One grab, one F smash. Nice air dodge. And he's dead. All right. Just over 20 seconds, and both these players have lost a stock already. More running shines from Silence. Overshot a little bit there. Ooh. Good grab. Doesn't get the rest of the chain grab, unfortunately. Interesting. And he's dead. Yeah. Fendi got tripped up a little bit by the shine and didn't get to fastball onto the ledge, so he got shined again once he was off stage, which was good awareness from Silence. Oh my gosh. Tries to cover the get-up attack, but gets shined back here on the wake-up. Somehow Fendi made it back to the ledge from there. Oh, unsafe forward air. Yeah, there you go. He's going after that. Oh, Silence is mad that he lost the Arcadian title. He's like, you might have won the Arcadian, but I'm about to put you in the loser bracket. Okay, normal Xanadu. And good tech. Messed up the timing on the side B. I never go for tech side B. I'm always afraid of messing it up like that. I'll just take my chances with the mangle. But props to Silence for trying to go for optimal stuff. Tech chase. Oh no! I don't know if he wanted to double jump there. I think the nair was a good call, but the double jump was probably an accident. There's no way Silence would have ended up in the air that early. And he takes it game one with a two stock. Mission complete. Yeah, I know. There's your story. Okay. Yeah, I don't really know about this pick. It seemed like Silence was doing well with the limited amount of ground space. And I guess edge guards won't be as... Never mind. Okay. Silence cannot catch a break during Fendi. He can be outplaying him and still lose a stock. Ooh, nice. Okay, didn't react. I guess the option there would have been to get close to the legend down tilt, but anyways, zero to death from Fendi over Silence. Takes a stock lead. Oh, almost got that shine. Nice. Wow, he caught so many things there. Reverse up B. Nope. Okay. That works too. That was a really nice stock from Fendi. Oh, that's it. Three stock. Okay. 57-7. Well, game three. Stadium. Yoshi's and Stadium are kind of, I mean, they're pretty much like neutral-ish stages for this matchup. Both Fox and Marth like counterpicking Yoshi's and Stadium. Yeah, I went straight up. Okay, jab, counter, up B, or forward smash. Yeah. Alright, still made it back. Oh! He got tripped up by that three times. Wow, if any with a two stock lead. Counterpick not working out too well so far. nice shine. Alright. Somehow gets grabbed out of. Oh! Alright. A lot of weird stuff happening at the ledge right now. Sonic's throwing out a lot of double shines. I agree with that up throw. Doesn't really get an ideal punish off of it though. Yeah, he's kind of playing it slow. I like how that he slowed down the pace a bit. I thought he might get a little flustered after game one, especially considering, like, there's got to be some mental pressure knowing that this is the run back from the Arcadian Grand Finals. But both these guys are showing why they made it to the Grand Finals in the first place. Both keeping their cool. And rolls on rolls. Nice movement from Fendi. He's gonna get here. Reverse forwarder, nothing off of it. Silence playing carefully. Nice back air. And nice. Yeah, Silence didn't have a lot of options there. Marth can pretty much react to all those. Ooh, gets grabbed out of the side B. Okay. Nothing happened though. Crouch cancel roll. Silence getting something started. Got in the corner, gets grabbed. Ooh, this might be it. Okay, no, Fendi decides to visit the skies. Down tilt. Nice. That's the down tilt to cover the sweet spot and then react to whatever else Fox does. Well, I don't know about those up smashes for. Okay, I thought he might go for a reverse forward. This is where it gets annoying for Marth. He doesn't really have a kill setup on Fox. I respect going into this little area, but Fendi still has a stock to play around with, but he might not anymore. Okay, never mind. Goes from back here, and he dies. Moment of truth. Fendi's gonna wait out the transformation, which I think is smart. Now he's got like an FD stage, and it goes off. Good stuff to Fendi, defending his title as the Arcadian winner. That is the face of an Arcadian champion.